Okay, good morning. Day four, just leaving Queenstown right now. So the plan for the day is to ride to Franz Josef on the west coast. First stop is going to be back at Wanaka, where we'll have a coffee in town, and we'll fill up because there's no fuel between Wanaka and the west coast. So fill up there. It should be a good ride. I think the topography and scenery, the scenery will certainly change. But it should be a good day. We're having an absolute fabulous time. It was great in Queenstown. Very crowded. A huge number of people, even though it was a Tuesday and not school holidays, we couldn't believe how packed the place was. But nonetheless, the place we stayed was really good. Had a magnificent view over the lake, very comfortable. And we're looking forward to Franz Josef. Should be a good day. Okay, leaving Wanaka, had a coffee, that's good. Now onto the west coast.
gorgeous.
It's amazing. Look how clear it is.
Yeah. Oh, it's fantastic. Oh, look at that.
So we've just had lunch at Haast. This is the west coast now. Absolutely beautiful. Woohoo! Beautiful rivers. We've been following this river, I think, for the last 20 to 30 k's.